Hello everyone, myself Professor Venkat Gurki. I am associated with Department of ENTC Engineering of AISSMS Institute of Information Technology. In this video, we will see the interfacing of GSM with microcontroller LPC2148. First of all, we will see the GSM, Global System for the Mobile Communication. So GSM is the technology that underpins most of the world's mobile phone networks. GSM is an open digital cellular technology used for transmitting mobile voice and data services. GSM operates in the frequency of 900 megahertz and 1.8 gigahertz bands. GSM supports data transfer speeds of up to 9.6 kbps, allowing the transmission of basic data services such as SMS. The SIM300 module is a tri-band GSM GPRS solution in a compact plug-in module featuring an industry standard interface. Now we can see here the important features of an GSM modem. Single supply voltage will be 3.2 volt to the 4.5 volt. Typical power consumption in sleep mode will be 2.5 milliampere. SIM300 tri-band and electronic device, for example, a cell phone that can operate in the three frequency bands, MT, MO, CB, text and PDU mode, SMS storage and SIM card. Supported SIM card 1.8 volt and 3 volt also. Now, we can see here the module of GSM along with this figure shows that the UART interface is required of this module. Power supply also required. RF pad is there. Keypad is also there. Means keypad or keyboard input is there and keyboard output is required. Audio interface is required. Power supply on off is there. And LCD interface is required for the display purpose. SIM card is also SIM card is very important to insert that SIM card with this module. The memory important is the flash and SRAM is there and operate on the radio frequencies. Now we can see here the different ready-made module of an GSM or GPRS module is used to establish communication between a computer and a GSM GPRS system. Global System for Mobile Communication, GSM, is an architecture used for mobile communication in most of the countries. Global Packet Service Radio Services, that is GPRS, is an extension of the GSM that enables higher data transmission rate. Now here we can see the interfacing of GSM model or we can see the circuit diagram to interface the GSM with the LPC2148 as an ARM7 microcontroller. And here the pin assignment is important with the LPC2148. Here the UART0, T1, ISP, EGM, UART DB9 connector and LPC2148 processor lines. So for the TXD transmission, 0, P0.0 is there and RXD, P0.1 is there, and for the UART1, TXD1, LPC2148 processor line will be P0.8 and RXD1, P0.9. Now, we can see here the algorithm for GSM model interfacing with the LPC2148. First of all, we can start, then initialize the UART0 or UART1 serial interface using the following instructions: pin cell 0. Enable the port P0.0 to TXD0, P0.1 for RXD0. Now you LCR OX83, 8-bit character length, no parity, one stop bit. Then the baud rate 9600 at the rate of PCLK will be 15 megahertz and now delay will be 0. Now third step is transmit different AT commands through UART model using the instructions while. Now, fourth one, if transmission buffer is empty, transmit AT commands. UOTHR will be CH. Now, next one is provide delay while transmitting each command. To transmit a single character, use putch function, and to transmit string, use puts function, and we can end this algorithm. Thank you very much for watching this video.